Get out, all kids out of the pool. 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 Swim!
Now, September to the second, 2001, the year summit.
First time!
Debut on that Sunday. Some awesome shows make me shout hooray.
This is the show!
Something like Family Guy. They always make me want to laugh and cry.
Yeah!
American Dad was pretty okay. When I see the flag, I represent my country.
America!
I miss watching Sheila 20-1. I miss the idiots having lots of fun. I miss our cartoons that took some skit. Hanna-Barbera is the fucking shit.
Old school!
Looking family, the Oblongs. Living near radiation, looking so wrong.
It's fucked up!
Too poor, can't even deport.
It really doesn't matter, cause they rep the
fort. Represent! Swim, all my haters. Shout out. Lunch meal TV giving you source.
What?
I'm talking about Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
Oh, okay.
Beat boss doing his thing, of course.
Uh-huh.
Master shaking for like arguing like divorce.
Separation.
Just like moral oral. Oral's mom and dad always in the coral.
Fight.
Dennis Bass bank him on his ass. Let's pray to God with some 50s class.
Jesus Christ.
I miss Harvey Birdman turning at law. I miss old school that makes it look raw. I miss characters that memorize. Hanna-Barbera fucking missed you guys.
Rest in peace.
Broken from a show in one.
What is it?
Forgot about space coast to coast. Give it up to the talk host show. Bringing the nostalgia like a decade ago.
Shout Adult Swim. All my haters. Shout Adult Swim. All my haters. Shout Adult Swim.
Shout Adult Swim.
Best damn show, home movies. Why that show stop? It was very funny.
Bring it back.
Creator wanted to change the skit to hardcore light metal lock the lips.
What the fuck, man?
Perfect hair forever. I only like that show cause my favorite rapper. But I do love the Venture Brothers. It reminds me of Johnny Quest, but
all
better.
Alright, serious
now,
time.
That adults and change, it's killing me. I will admit that I hated Squidbillies. Why did you guys change when y'all was so ill? Like when you used to edit show Mission Hill. I was pissed when you took out Baby Blues. I enjoy all the episodes, so now what am I going to do? I know that sometimes I watch Roll by Chicken, so I entertain me while the clock's ticking. One more Hanna-Barbera clone. Space Cat presents the Breakfast Show. Black Entertainment got me show shocked.
Huh?
Yes, I'm talking about the Boondocks. Futurama move, I was very sad. That's when Adult Swim was getting bad. But when King of Hill started to air, I'm sorry, but I don't even care
anymore!